D-League episode 9, how you doing? A lot of matches to get to, 3 matches. Winners get the number one contenders in matches. I'm joined with...
Negative.
Faggot.
I love spirit, I don't know why.
Yeah, no, way too much spirit.
3 more Elimination Chamber matches. First one going to pod.
Can we work Pensacola, Florida?
Is that who
we are right now?
Well, those are kind of a lot.
Are they
lost? We're somewhere in Florida. I don't know where. We got lost.
Jacksonville?
Oh, no.
And the 0-16 future Jacksonville Jaguars?
We actually have more fans in here than the Jaguars had the last game. Yeah.
So that's
we
also made more money than with a zero.
We didn't lose money there. We made more money.
Our profit. We're good. We're not in the red horse last year.
Or is it? Is it great? What is that?
I was just great.
It's
great. Yeah, that's gotta be great. I mean, what happens when you mix red and black?
A light. So, Chris Ford going to pods like last week.
It's like a great.
Nightcrawler going in a pod.
I can't wait for my guys to come
out. Of course, going to a pod, Trevor. Why wouldn't you guys go get
your
pod?
You got the first one out here in the first pod. Imagine that.
I'm already upset.
Can I just go to Sliders?
Escobar.
Oh!
You get a pod.
Yeah, you get a pod!
You get a pod.
Great. How's Greg King going to lose today? Who's gonna eliminate the Burger King? The only guy on my team worth a shit.
The ace in the hole.
He didn't even do anything in the 7-7 elimination. He just showed up and took my money.
He took your money!
I couldn't
even. Why'd you give him money?
I couldn't, because he showed up. I couldn't buy a dollar six whoppers. Dollar six! Take a quarter.
Yeah,
no good.
Like 37 cents in my car.
Oh no! What is this?
That's what Burger King does, man.
Why are you selling your team?
Because it's a little win the goddamn match. So if I lose him, I'm worse than the Jacksonville Jaguars, and I can't see that well.
It's like a slightly
looking at the Chiefs last year, there's 6 Pro Bowlers, but they only have 2 wins. Close your eyes, picture me rolling sickness, money flowing. You're a Chiefs going 2-14. You're an idiot, Chiefs are winning the whole thing. Except for the Chiefs did last year. They went 2-14. Imagine them fucking out for that. We could have had that happen.
Yeah.
That's what it was.
We had like $74 million.
Because you had a great year in the Patriots, and they're like, hey, come play for us. And they realized it's the Patriots that shouldn't have that Matt Castle. Matt Castle is a terrible quarterback.
That's right.
So my team is terrible, and it's rigged. Towards the NFL. No fun league.
Rigged. The fix is in.
So who's going to eliminate Burger King first?
Could be anyone.
We don't know who's in the match.
I imagine...
Oh, the Shredder!
I imagine like the man in the yellow hat's going to fuck me.
Free agent Shredder!
Can I just sign him there? Actually, no. Not with that entrance.
You get the first
entrance. Not the Bobby Lashley entrance?
Oh, it's Bobby Lashley? Okay. I thought it was a woman.
No.
Can I sign him and give him Brie Bella's entrance?
Oh. Yeah, sure.
Because so you didn't want him to have one entrance.
But Brady comes out and he does a little twirl. Fuck it.
Just fuck it. That's
our team model now.
Just fuck it. You could run.
No, we didn't. We won one match.
Yeah, I think I've won one.
Maybe?
You won 2 matches. Both of them
very. Each person has 6 people on our team. Our first 6 were the first ones winning from the Royal Rumble.
I don't want to talk about that.
Oh, yeah. My team had a bad
I don't want to talk about that.
You can think by iceberg, you can know we're in the Caribbean. I don't understand.
They don't understand geography.
That's like a Big Daddy when you try to play poker versus a kid and he wins every time with different cards. Same rules for everyone.
It's bullshit. The same rules.
I can't wait to see Trevor's people come out,
Here
to get?
No!
That's
losing.
Yes!
Wasn't he God, did you release him for someone?
No, he's still here.
I'm pretty sure you instantly dropped him for someone.
No, I
we're gonna check the footage.
No, I dropped him, but then decided to
I canceled the transaction.
You think I canceled my credit card immediately after merging? No, they were just checked. You have no say after that.
No good.
They're two totally different scenarios.
Exactly.
You think I tell you his credit card? I think he pays for things.
I think he's
in
airplane.
In that pocket.
He's got water miles for you.
Big Daddy Vane.
Okay.
Also, Darth Vader is from WWE as well.
Learn what? Learn? Definitely like top of the
world. Oh, I don't even remember that far back.
I thought I'd be a bear.
I have a horrifically good memory.
I know! For things that don't matter.
Pretty much. And first to go in the pods, and starting off the match.
More about this. Oh, good. Damn, I'm there. I'm gonna lose to this fucking clown.
He can't have two professions.
Well, just because he's a scientist doesn't mean he's good. Like, show me one thing he's proven to do while being a scientist. I can put on a lab coat, dress up like a fucking douchebag to this guy, call myself a scientist. Doesn't mean I am a scientist.
Still an undershirt. Working out, get a show.
What does show?
What are we doing?
I hope you, like, get lost in the, like, cage closes on your midsection and kills you.
Sadly, that's the first person I ever made since the
2013.
Second
time
I
play
down
tonight, Manny O'Hat. Gigantic chin.
Ricky would not.
Yeah.
Favorite
of Shady Ricky,
Manny
O'Hat.
Would not let that go.
Dude, Morris, my dog. By the
way, Curious
George has been released.
Good.
Is he bald someone backstage? We can't have that.
I don't know.
Oh,
guys,
this is Ronald McDonald.
No. Ronald McDonald already went.
Who the fuck else has a car? How did you manage to get the same dumbass with the same haircut? Have you got any other Jamie?
I got to hide to protect his legacy.
They do such a great job with the face and everything, and then, like, you know, it would be awesome if we just tortured the back of his head like a
bunch. This game, you can choose from, like, 19 different bullets.
And you give him this one. You could just give him a regular crew.
Oh, can I go on and take it? I might give him a mullet.
Actually, yes,
give him a
more.
No, I can try to fix his hair, but I'm not.
It's not hard, it's like default 5. It's a standard haircut. It's like if you went to the barbershop today, gave him $10, hey, give me a buzz cut, and it looks better than this piece of shit.
He's got a toupee on.
This one doesn't have a toupee.
He's got it. Looks like he's got it right now. He's got a
piece. Damn, blonde. He's blonde, too. That's the first blonde.
Really?
Like James Bond. Bond? I'm not
sure
for this.
Daniel Craig? Daniel Craig.
Old blue eyes.
Beautiful.
How many did you get in? 4? Or 5?
3.
That's it?
Yep.
Skyfall.
So we had Dexter and James Bond leading off.
I couldn't be more excited.
I can tell from your mannerisms.
I would rather watch a Jaguars and Browns play right now.
I mean, I don't want
full game.
But the good news for you is that they're coming out now and they're not ending the match.
That we know of.
Yeah.
Could Dexter go wire to wire?
With a mile lock, absolutely. It's going to be him versus, like, Burger King. He's going to slap in the face and then get a 1-2-3.
It was exuberating enthusiasm in this match.
I am just thrilled.
Suplex.
Good.
Dexter. He's taller in this game than in real life.
Yeah.
Once again, not a real scientist. Just really a cartoon.
Want to reiterate the fact.
He is not. Listen, just because you have a jacket doesn't mean you're a fucking scientist.
Right? I mean, it could.
No.
It is a snazzy lab coat, though.
It's not even snazzy.
It's
I could buy a better one at Savers, and Savers from homeless people. Right.
Savers has got some.
They have great deals, yes, I understand that.
$1 hat with socks on it.
Yeah.
Oh, Nightcrawler coming out.
Here comes Nightcrawler.
Who's going to win this match, by the way?
Yeah. The fix will be in.
Just, you know.
Shredder's pop is not going to open.
Yeah, Shredder's pop. Burger King is going to, like. The floor's gonna fall beneath him.
Yeah,
Shawn Michaels is just gonna ruin Burger King's life.
And then the other pod is gonna be like, you know, knockout gas. It's gonna knock out.
That is like fucking Gak from Figure It Out.
No!
Gak.
Are you one of Trevor's teams? Nope. Cover in Gak! Good luck getting out of the pod.
The secret motion is that Trevor's team wins.
Are you on my team? Nope, you're getting Gak.
He gets slime.
Until you suffocate the dog.
You might have set real cheap. The new one was awful. The new series for like 2 weeks. It was awful. One of the talents. This kid can identify a vacuum based on the sound.
It's a. What other things make us?
No, like did Brandon vacuum cleaner based on the sound of it?
You should probably drink bleach and kill him.
That was his talent.
I mean, if I was to just give you life advice,
it's to not have a life. Oh!
Guess what's gonna happen? You're gonna get eliminated.
Godzilla's gonna get a fruit roll up by Nightcrawler. I'm just gonna walk out.
Yeah, let's go, Nightcrawler.
He's gonna go home. Unplug the microphone.
Come on, let's go for half of the match!
You got dead air for
the next. Half the number one contendership match!
Who's in it so far, Trevor?
I got Nappa, the Punisher.
Oh, cool.
Oh, yeah, why not?
Waldo.
Waldo.
Can I just put my RSVP as a fucking no for that
match? And of course, we have the last place match. Also happening next week.
That's where I'm featured in. That's where my team is.
Featured Chris Jericho.
Yep.
Ronald McDonald. And Mr. Popo. And whoever gets last in this match will join them.
Bye, Burger King.
And the next two matches as well.
Bye, whoever steals their wrestling. Oh, not Dragon Dragon.
A lot of risk and a lot of reward in that match.
There's no reward, because this isn't...
No, there is a reward. You get a lot of points.
It's a Trevor League. It's not the...
I scored same as this.
You'd score whoever, you want. You're still winning the match.
Here comes Burger King.
I want to note that so far, four people have been in the match. No one's been eliminated.
Oh,
no, Burger King! Now he's Burger King. My team has historically gotten knocked out in the first 2 fucking minutes of every match.
Oh,
we're just gonna pick a fight with Iceberg, except managed to keep winning a goddamn match every time.
Oh, what a suplex!
Oh, that's not your fight.
Punishing the Nightcrawler! Oh, Burger King, you better hop off.
Don't worry, he's gonna be eliminated by Dexter.
Well, I mean, I'll take the Godzilla. Let's go, Godzilla! Go by.
Just straight up eliminated.
I feel like a proud parent. I watched this child.
I feel like I adopted a son, and then he had Down syndrome, and then drank bleach, and I'm like, well, I had a son.
He's covering second base out there. I mean, he's actually face down on the dirt.
Yeah, I got the kid picking dandelions in right field, and that's only because it's illegal for a player. You have to play at least 3 innings and a bet. And my kid's one of those piece of shit kids. That's my entire D-League team right there.
Just piece of
you
shit.
You have to be there because it's...
Participation award children.
Oh, yeah. Yep. We're the reason why no one gets to keep score anymore.
God bless you for trying.
No, you didn't try. You showed up in eight...
Grass.
My dog just born in that. He's more common sense. He, in fact, threw up in front of TNA. So, I mean, he's got more sense than...
That's true. Sting was on TNA. Man,
I'd Shredder.
Are you picking up Shredder?
I'm gonna pick him up if he's down to final two to steal points real quick.
Okay.
That's true. If you pick up someone, you inherit their points.
I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna hoard all my waiver wires and just pick up like the top 10.
And I'll announce the waiver wires Sunday.
On Facebook on Sunday.
Facebook on Sunday.
Who's available?
Who's available? When they're available?
When? From a certain time frame. You can only pick them up from 8 p.m. to 8:07 p.m.
Yeah. And with the fans, there has to be a complete consent. Well, a consensus.
And Greenwich Mean Time, by the way. Some British time.
Greenwich Mean
Time. So the only one is going to do waiver wire is Tom Robinson.
You want to like Tom Robinson as the waiver wire guy?
He will be the waiver wire guy. He's going to be the only one awake at 8 o'clock in Britain time.
Britain.
That's like 4 a.m. here, isn't it, or something?
Yeah, you just put him in charge of the waiver.
Tom Robinson, if you're watching this far in this video,
Tom Robinson is the coach.
You are now in charge of the fancy.
And now you have to write the word potato to acknowledge.
Potato.
Specifically potato.
Only the word potato as a comment.
And then you will be the representative. The waiver wire.
You know how many comments are just going to say, I'm real Tom Robinson? No,
we know who Tom Robinson is.
We're well aware.
We're fully aware. He'll have him tweet me, too.
There'll be no shenanigans of this. No one's still eliminated, so I have high hopes that Burger King will be the first eliminated.
Burger King and Shredder going at it.
I have no hopes for D-League. I'm well aware. Uh-oh,
dig him.
Why? Come on! You're going to pick a fight with...
Alright, Godzilla, he's a little fucking Nightcrawler.
Can
you stop
being
beat up by him?
Yeah,
Nightcrawler! You already have two people in the title.
I have
zero. I have nobody.
For
the greater
good!
There is no greater good.
The greater good.
If it's like the title and then your team, and I'm not showing up.
The greater good.
Boycott it. Terror,
you. You could record on your own.
How much like the Piccolo versus Riddler match is happening next week?
Yeah, dead air.
Yeah, no.
Total dead air.
I just want to have Fandango's team just looping the entire time.
Yeah, I'm not coming back home with that thing.
Play it in like 81 times speed for the last 8 seconds, the whole match. You don't have to watch
it. Oh, no. I'm saying.
I have no idea what match to make, but it won't be like horrendous. Last man standing, that'll probably be quick.
No, it won't.
Oh, Godzilla, he's purple white. He picked purple, not green. Purple. Go, give him a big boot right away! Suck it, Trevor!
No!
Oh,
no!
Take him out! It's over.
No,
Cannibal Clutch on Dexter over there!
Don't worry, Burger King will surely be eliminated first.
Cannibal Clutch on Dexter!
Need a tap?
I hope so.
Nope.
Burger King's on the game, right? So,
yep. Why
would we take?
Oh, submission on Burger King!
Uh-oh. Oh, good.
Submission on Burger King!
Oh, good. Imagine the odds.
Oh, Burger King fighting out. The strength of two things.
Like, who has a better odds? Jaguars winning the Super Bowl this year, or Burger King winning this match?
God damn it, Dexter!
Dexter, if I could kill you right now, I would do it.
He's a character.
I would spend my entire life in prison just to kill you.
I mean, that's...
That's dedication.
That is dedication. I mean, I should probably...
Can't hate against that before.
I mean, not good.
Well, there's a pin going on in Godzilla.
I wasn't a fan of that.
Not being eliminated until Burger King is eliminated. I'm telling you.
He's a ceremonial sacrifice. Once he's
the
gone.
Match can't end, once he gets eliminated, the match is going to be over in 3 minutes. Well, until then, you know, no one's going to be fucking fingers.
One of my guys. I want to see one of my guys.
Oh, no, Dexter.
Oh, no! Is James Bond going to go?
To that?
No.
Not even a one, though.
What are you thinking?
Dee, no, Godzilla, what are you doing?
He's not going to get eliminated yet, don't worry.
Shredder and Burger King still going at it.
I don't like this.
Uh-oh, Camel Clutch on Shredder!
That's not going to work.
Come on, Godzilla, stop!
Can't trust someone there. Look,
Godzilla, you're killing me right now. You're making me look bad.
Camel Clutch on James Bond.
Camel Clutch, never. There's many more ground submission moves.
Yeah.
They really do. The next game.
Burger King's losing in 20 seconds, by the way.
You'd like to do an official countdown?
Oh, like
Godzilla
is
4.
I think we're at like a 15 second.
This is not good for Godzilla.
Don't worry.
Deck the top rope.
Okay.
This one that was me. Dexter, top rope. Oh, Godzilla.
Oh!
And then look at Godzilla. He's on the ground.
Just leave the king alone, man.
Dexter dead in the middle of the ring.
I'll give whoever did that $3.
Don't you probably...
Hey,
Dexter.
No,
never mind. He's up.
Well, I don't have any money because it's Burger King jacked from me.
I can't feel it. Come on.
Clubbing blow by James Bond, who's been bleeding from the face.
Good.
For quite some time.
Good.
I mean, I don't pin Dexter because
he was on
No, Burger King's real limited.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good. The walls of Godzilla.
The walls of Tokyo.
Oh, good.
Oh, no.
That's how we're going to lose today.
The walls of Tokyo.
Oh, did you tell? Oh, no, he didn't tell. All right.
What leg strength by Burger King?
Oh, this will be some bullshit. That'll be some bullshit. Counter the walls of Tokyo into a pin. That's...
I want to do a picture for that. No.
We petitioned that so it didn't happen. Is that possible?
Even if it gets my team. Oh, good. Burger King's busted open.
Oh, my God!
Dexter! I don't envy any man in this ring right now.
No.
Oh, my God!
That's going in for Dexter! Oh, my God!
Oh, no, leave Godzilla alone.
He's just hungry.
That's all he is.
Well, don't try to eat.
He wants a Whopper.
We give it to you.
Well, Nightcrawler is full of acrobatics.
Oh, yeah.
Dexter's on the steel on the outside.
Still going to LS Burger King.
Dexter getting destroyed.
Yeah. He was through to him on the ring. Good news.
Clothesline by Godzilla.
He's finally doing something.
Straight punches. Dexter.
Oh, please. Yeah, just let him know.
Dexter's being banned.
Still no one's been eliminated so far.
Oh, no. No. The half Boston Burger. The half Boston Burger.
I don't know, but I'm sure you won't tap.
Oh, come on. This.
No.
Abdominal stretch. No.
Dexter. Half Boston crab on the Godzilla.
Godzilla, I don't like the length of this. Oh, thank God.
Godzilla gets out of it, but Dexter's still in it!
Thank God!
Dexter's still in it!
Is he gonna tap?
Dexter's still in it!
Is he gonna quit?
This is a really long submission.
Oh,
God. Yay, quit!
Dexter has been eliminated.
Dexter got in the last place match. Lot of risk, right? A lot of reward.
Welcome to my house. Oh, there's Burger King. Yep, no.
No, don't headbutt that, Godzilla. And it's very poor. Oh, damn it, Shredder. I don't like this at all.
What was that? Shredder was an impressive offense so far.
The fix.
Oh, come on! Come on!
Oh, God damn it!
I don't know why I get your hopes up.
I don't know why I did.
Is that worth it?
DT pin. Yeah, okay.
Alright, you can't punch
Godzilla and get away with it, but apparently... The combination of Nightcrawler and James Bond are just the two to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Still figure. Strange bedfellows.
Strange indeed. Nightcrawler gonna help Burger King back up and then leave him alone.
So that was nice of him.
Oh, never mind.
Still not getting my hopes up.
Oh!
Is that a Canadian chair?
That's exactly
why. Wow. The Canadian Godzilla is just leaving. He just knocked it off.
He's had enough.
God damn it.
Wow, that was impressive.
All right, Godzilla, every time I look at you, you're on your back. Or trying to run away through a pot. I don't like this.
He's a giant lizard. People should show him more respect.
He's more than giant. He's like a building size. All right, come on, Godzilla. He's only, he's Nightcrawler. He's small, he's fragile, he's weak, he's brittle. Brittle! Nightcrawler is brittle.
I'm playing the slam!
Come on.
Nightcrawler is brittle.
Well, on the plus side, breaking.
Oh, yes! Come on! God, Christ!
If you get blown by it, it means I can blow my nose, so. Let's go, early match.
I mean, you can blow your nose regardless.
Man. Yeah!
Okay. Come on, guys,
get
the fight out of it. Do I like? Oh,
oh no!
Yes, I like it. Nice. Pin him.
He's not. Oh, or he can keep stomping. That's. God damn it!
Nightcrawler, he's spry.
That's the sound they make watching guys look at the shit kicked out of him by a 5'2" Nightcrawler.
Yeah, Nightcrawler.
He's only. He's not having. God damn it!
Oh, I don't know, it was the DK Value Man or something like that.
It's a 2 count.
Yeah, there are no 2 counts.
It's a finisher.
2!
Fuck you, Iceberg.
Wow! We're getting the final 4!
Oh, good, we're moving on up. Here's what we're gonna
look at. Confirmed to be at least.
We've gotten 6th, 5th, and now 4th? Alright.
Now you got a 4th.
Yeah, Mario got 4th last time.
Oh, good.
You only have one guy in the last place one?
Yeah! It's Major Chris Jericho, his trial size.
We both have nobody in the first place, one. If we had nobody, we're boycotting that match.
I'm boycotting regardless.
If I have nobody in, I'm boycotting. Oh! Godzilla, you're making a fool out of me right now.
Stop eating grass, play in the field.
What is my height? Oh,
God damn it.
Wow, final 3 now!
Imagine the fact that Nightcrawler's in the final 3.
What is, my
no first figure.
Finishing ship? Like, 4?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think so.
3 to 4. Burger King, don't let me down. Actually, you already let me down.
Stop slapping Nightcrawler!
No!
Nightcrawler.
It's so rude!
So is you winning every match.
Only 2 of them.
Are we gonna see Shredder and Burger King in the
final 2? Oh, no!
Great.
That means you pick up at least a winner. You have a winner.
I don't know if pick up Shredder. He's just there.
He might make an icon like that.
I don't see anything cool.
Top 2 isn't cool?
No.
Oh, there goes Nightcrawler!
Shredder and the Burger King. The Burger King.
The ace in the hole.
Still not here.
He's still...
Oh my god!
The number 5
out. Yeah, 5!
Just end it. Just go ahead. No.
What is 0?
You wanna give me a 0 card after 5?
No. Oh no!
He slapped the bird!
No,
God damn this match. Yeah, goddamn this match, huh?
How is Shredder gonna steal this?
I mean, Burger King gonna get out of the way. Going for a punch!
Shredder countering armbar. And...
No.
Oh! Oh!
Is it over?
Oh,
zero.
Burger King
fights
out.
Burger King still alive in this matchup.
Shredder countering. Uh oh.
Oh!
God damn it.
Zero count. I
just. Trademark move of Burger King. Slap, slap, slap. Big finisher.
Is he gonna be a pod driver?
That's the only one. That's the only Burger King wins match. Slap, 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 pile driver.
Is it over?
Oh, it's over. Absolutely. Take that, Shredder. Fuck you. No!
Oh!
I already said fuck you.
Coming back to that. Shredder with a counter.
God damn it, Shredder.
Here comes Shredder.
I'm looking at the timeline right now, breaking the fourth wall. And I'm... Oh, god damn it. Oh, son of a bitch.
Frankensteiner! Could that be it?
Oh, great.
Nope.
What are you doing, Shredder?
Oh!
Oh, this ice roll dog is kicking.
3, 4.
You just assassinated him.
5!
Yeah. Let's flip him over. Here's your 3 count.
Hey, you guys.
Thanks for getting second.
I haven't even come that close.
Oh, second is worse. That means you were right there and you couldn't beat the fucking dude wearing a tin can.
Hey, you wanted to pick him up.
He's a shredder. He has a big
he has three moves to beat Ninja Turtles. Couldn't do it, but he beats the fucking Burger King in a first shot.
Slap, slap, pile driver.
Eventually, if, like, Donatello, like, breathed on him, he would have fucking fell apart.
Slap, slap.
He lost a fucking rat, man. You can't slap, pile driver.
He's gonna be fine.
Hurry up for the next match so I can just go come with him.
I can take a nap. It's all good. Take a nap, Dillo.
I'm afraid I'm not gonna have a representative in this title match.
Unless you pick up Shredder.
No! I'm not picking up Shredder!
No, I'm not playing Miz-like. This guy just put up 47 points. I put him on my team!
Weeple.
Hey, do you want to just come up
with 30 Shredder sitting against the 49ers?
That's gonna work out.
We fool.
This is our new offense. Nothing can go wrong there.
We fool.
This Zach Sudfield.
Yes.
Zero across the board.
I'll go from the John Trudeau, but take it to your car.
That was the worst trade ever. Yeah, I'm going to tweet at Jared Cook saying, when are you up to get him?
Got him 1 point, and Jeff Miles off.
Yep. Oh, I put a claim in. I put a claim in.
And here comes the second match immediately.
You should put
in
a claim and try to trade him miles off.
Right,
okay.
Straight up.
Oh,
here comes the
Terminator.
Oh, great!
Of course he did a
fly. Why'd I even sit down? Why'd I even bother?
Oh, Alex just got me 12.4 points.
Yeah!
Alex.
I'm not voting against you, fans, but literally it's your team versus your team for the title next week.
Wait, I'm playing good in this league, too?
You're Joe Buck, though?
Yeah.
I'm playing Wolfman.
But Jared, and you're both 2-0.
That's right.
Damn it, Jared!
And if I win, that means I sneak in a second.
And Jared wins, you still keep the trophy.
No, if Jared wins, I'm sending that to San Diego.
Oh, shit!
We're never going to see it again.
Yeah, no!
Jared!
He'll take it all around town, take pictures with
it. Never join the
pod? Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah!
Sharp answer!
Got a Ferris wheel.
He did like a whole day's night to us
this
morning. Yo, I get so excited for the Chargers. Whenever they win, I see victory scenes just like
that. Victory
scenes, bro. Victory.
He was out
there this morning.
What number?
All right, if anyone out there in the D-League plays fantasy football, don't put anyone that plays their demand in the fucking flex position.
I did it once, but I didn't care about the match. Yeah.
It's like when you go to the fair and the first like game you see, you drop $100 before you see what else is in the fair. Like, I don't care if your CG's around, the other stuff, $100 to win this stuffed animal.
That's why this league I started Alex Smith. Because I don't give a fuck. And Adrian Pearson's picked up like a million points anyway. So.
From the Browns! Entry number three!
Oh, god damn it. I don't know who this is, but it doesn't look good at all.
It is the new person for the Orange and Wants.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who is this?
That'd be Blade!
Blade!
Wesley Snipes.
Activate.
Yeah.
He had a small stint in the main league.
Yep.
But he was fired for drug paraphernalia.
And he was eliminated for the Halloween Royal Rumble. Also due to drug paraphernalia.
That's true.
But here in the new league, we embrace drug paraphernalia.
We do. The crazier you are, the surprise you'll be.
Pretty much!
Look
continue, Riddler.
It's only that we know that probably couldn't succeed anywhere else.
I don't think I know where
I'm going. I'd rather not look at the Riddler.
Why do you have the same haircut as dude? God damn it!
They got the same barber.
Who the fuck is giving away shitty haircuts?
Obviously, someone's. Fourth entry! Last person going in the pod!
Oh, God, no! Oh, fifth and sixth on a 7th season, anyone from a team? No.
Oh, no.
Really
got
the.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh!
My god!
Well, kids, you're talking about what happens when you do drugs. This is what happened to Pikachu.
If Mrs. Doubtfire dressed up as Pikachu to surprise a 7-year-old.
He got released from meth addiction.
Remember, he almost became addicted a long time ago.
He got fired from meth.
We got the match day in Shadow.
Probably don't remember because I was big out there right after I saw him.
Hey! Stop trying to find the fix! That's a bad Pokemon!
I was told I did not belong in my own house, so I...
And now you're gonna be under the
Yeah. Who the heck is this?
Zombie.
How do you know that? I had a lot of spare time.
He told me something. If someone tells you someone's a zombie, you should care and forget about it. Don't do that, man. What are you... God damn it.
Neither of you can hear this Pokemon theme song.
I don't want to hear it. I'm probably not going to watch this video. This is great.
Oh, get ready for it.
I will not get ready. No, why? Because I have not seen any of my people come out yet. There's a 5th and 6th fight.
I haven't seen my people either.
Yeah, but you're going to eliminate my guy in like
3 seconds. Oh, here's Thor.
We're not having 5th. The last one's in here. We're going to go to Thor.
Save the best.
We got Giant Dragon and...
Giant Dragon
God damn it! Why?
Because he's
legit.
So he does.
I'm
gonna
go 1 or 2.
Going down, Wolf Nugget.
They have records now.
PS4 my gamer tag, and I'm trying very hard to beat this Nicolas Cage. That's gonna be my game attack. It's about.
Little shot record for motherfucker. Can we just?
It's
40 points, Ralph. Right? We that just shut Gerard up. We're playing to pick up 8 points. Right? Oh, it's so.
This is not bode well for Dragon Dragon.
I told you, I'm not even gonna get excited for this.
You got Charmander here. I think he's coming out first, and he's gonna lose first.
Charmander is a goal toe to with Thor. Spoiler alert, this match does not look very long, so.
Yeah, the last 2 matches aren't very long, compared to the first one.
So, I do not have hopes at all.
Well, I mean,
I'll be nice to see who my sixth person is. I don't
completely I know my last one is. I don't want to spoil it for those who are going to watch it in 20 minutes. But, you know, he's pretty cool.
I'd imagine you can.
Is better than Pikachu?
Yeah, that was an impressive intro.
Yeah.
Somebody not wrestling is better than Pikachu. Like an empty pod is better than Pikachu.
Conan O'Brien playing Grand Theft Auto is better than Pikachu.
Oh, here comes Pikachu.
Oh, no!
Pikachu and Jagged Dragon, there's a feud for you. He's so small. What? Get out of here, Pikachu. God, don't do that.
Gonna make Thor tap.
No! No, Thor!
Trevor with two representatives. A free agent. Which parent do you think of?
I could. I'll think about it. Probably not.
A free agent, yeah. If not you, then it would be that.
He didn't make it by hand?
No. Trevor, did you make Shredder? No. Nope. No, alright, now I'm past him.
No, it is good, so no, no, I did not.
Wait, then I will be next in line. Can I trade up? Can I trade for like my second round?
You give me two waivers for my first waiver.
I really want to do something like that for like next year, for WWE 14. It'd be awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Should you like my number one waiver, I will take trade off.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes Blade.
I will trade you.
Train Dragon Soul and the Vex. No, it's not the
one. Who do you want for my team pick?
No.
That's. Alright. You don't need to. That, you want somebody. I definitely know you want somebody.
I don't remember who's on your team.
We got.
Joey Ryan.
Joey Ryan, Johnny Bravo, Godzilla, Charmander, the Iron Patriot.
Oh, no, no.
And I picked up somebody else because Green Darkling Duck.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Well, he won a match. A triple threat match.
That's fun. What do you
mean? Alright, pick up Red and Dragon, Strength, Blade, etc., etc. Okay. Why the fuck do these guys have
36 points? Clutch.
This is some bullshit.
Oh, no, Dragon. This will be the way to play.
Thor, by the way, murdering Pikachu outside.
I realize Thor does. How was Miz picked one? How was that team picked 110?
The predictions are bullshit.
The right team.
You started both.
Angel goes against the 49ers.
Probably predicted like 16.
He just going against the Jets.
It's gonna be like 15. He really is 14. Des Bryant's like. Andre Johnson has a concussion, so I don't know why he's even in there. B. Myers, no, go for yourself. I don't know. I think Justin's only protected 17. He's concussion, so. Yeah.
Charmander's in the ring now.
Yes! Leaving last.
The two Pokemon's in this match.
Yeah.
I just realized that now.
Two what?
Pokemon.
Yeah. Pikachu and Charmander.
Oh, Pikachu.
Both.
Oh, no!
In the match. Now, Pikachu being fat, he is. Seems like he's nimble.
He is. He's very spry.
Spry, yes. Spry. Train this guy straight up, Jefferson, Fulos, McGahee, so I can have my Brown team.
God, that'd be depressing.
Who's left?
Oh, that'd be the team, the advanced team.
Can't be.
Damn it, Pikachu!
I forgot Terminator was in this bitch.
Can't be an empty pod. Is that possible?
Can we replace Terminator with nothing?
Can we just pee? Just air? He's already been eliminated.
No! No! Alright.
That was close, Trip.
No losing to Pikachu. Oh, man!
Thor! Oh, you said his name, I don't know.
Thor versus Pikachu, the match that no one ever thought would happen. And no one asked to happen.
But they're gonna get it anyways.
Oh, my God!
Thor, do you go ahead and murder Pikachu for me? That'd be nice.
I think he just did.
Pikachu is the last place, man.
That's why I don't do meth, kid.
Pikachu!
Pikachu joining Dexter, Mr. Popo, Major Chris Jericho, and Ronald McDonald.
So far, I've kept my hands clean of it, but I have nobody in this main roster. I have nobody in the loser's bed.
We got Charmander and Dragon over there.
That is what's happening right now, yes. Charmander, my second to last hope to get any representative.
I have zero hope. Zero.
Triple with two representatives.
Damn right.
Yeah. So let's throw this one. Maybe the third one. And probably the fourth one.
Yeah. Two-thirds of the match, why not?
Yeah, I've had better odds than that. And they
it is what's best for business.
Best for business.
What is best for business, Trevor? Your team winning?
Okay.
I was getting mad about it.
What the hell was that?
David Trimmer.
Backpack Stunner?
No. Good.
Woo!
Good.
Wow!
I can blow my nose.
Moving on up.
You're not moving on up.
Yes! Don't, you can't break a spirit.
Broken.
You can't douse the flame of the, it's inside his heart or something.
The fire burns. Oh, Thor putting a whooping on Wesley Snipes. That's good news.
A whooping. I mean, he is the guy.
That's true.
The pole.
What the fuck is happening?
He like it rolled back.
Blade using vampire tactics to try to get out of the cell.
And Charmander, I like this a lot. Oh, I like that. That was fun to watch. That was fun to watch.
Charmander has a lot of determination this match.
I know, he's feeding off my hopes and dreams.
I mean, like, the first six-person match he was in, he got, like, second to last.
Look, I don't want to hear about his past, though, about the present. And right now he's going straight to the top. He's going to evolve into a Charizard and go straight to the top.
But then he's on your team.
All right, he's going to go to the top of the Charmander and then evolve to a Charizard and then leave.
Because if he evolves, then it's a different person on your roster.
And then Charizard just appears on the A roster.
I mean, if you can make Charizard a communication, follow me.
I mean, they can do wings.
Yeah, that's true.
Just strap some wings on that.
True.
Thor just got eliminated, by the way.
Beyond Blade!
Wesley Snipes!
Well, I got a guy in the final three. This is uncharted territory for myself.
It's you, Pat, and the fans.
Oh, go me!
I don't care.
Oh, well, it's not me. That much is certain.
Well, if there was Trevor, it would be.
It's true. You should do a whole, like, just month where it's just all fake, so all your guys win.
It's like a 3-on-1.
That way, the last week of the month, you guys win, but Pat and I just don't show up. It's just you counting for the whole hour.
You win, like, every. It's like a 3-on-1 handicap match you win in 3 minutes. The title match is a fatal four with four people from your team.
Yeah, but.
Yes!
You, it's just you. We don't. You just, come on! Is it because he's black and he doesn't spin already? Charmander, come on! Come on, Charmander. Char, buddy. Come on, little buddy. You can do it. Alright, you can let him fight. That's fine. You can let him fight. You gotta pick your spots. Pick your spot. You know, bob and weave.
Can you pick your spot quicker?
He doesn't listen to me. You're not his trainer.
Oh, no. Wesley's not supposed to know.
Because I picked up Squirtle.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, no,
that's the world. Pick up Pikachu.
By all means, no. Please pick up Pikachu.
That's not binding, is it?
No, it's not.
You can't have two starting Pokemon.
To the
anyways.
Same time!
I got two starting Pokemon.
No.
Trade it.
No.
And a friend traded me.
No trades.
Where's it trade?
What the fuck is that?
He just swiped at the ground.
You're trying to, like, swipe his arm when the other one went for the pin. Jeez.
How
is
that a code?
Oh, that's code. That's the code.
This game to end. Come on, you don't get any more points. 36?
Sean Boy had a 40-yard. I don't want to hear about it!
Oh, no, that was before.
I don't want to hear about it.
But the game's over close, which means Mike Vick has to throw.
And no! If
that's the lead, then he's going to have to run on LeSean McCoy.
No. Goodbye. I'm going to 35 points.
The only time I've ever.
The Chiefs are driving. I don't like that, but apparently.
I never do. But in the Philadelphia Eagle offense.
Yes.
Okay,
for sure.
AP's straight up.
No, no.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, so,
Charmander stretches for a while.
Great.
He's gotta get toned.
Because if I wasn't milking this commentary earlier...
He's got to get toned.
He doesn't have to get toned.
Yeah, he does.
His traps are already obnoxious as they are.
He's in the staring contest with a kid from the crowd. He will not back down.
Camel clutch on Blade. And that's it. Blade's out.
Terminator.
There's a Terminator and Charmander.
Rainbow
kind
of
there's
seven
guys.
No!
Hey man, you're gonna.
Come on, Charmander, can I get one?
It could have been close.
Is it over? Can we end it?
It's a DVD.
Could that be it?
He's flipping him over.
Woo! Yes!
Charmander!
Yes!
This is the greatest day of my life.
no accomplishment prior in my life.
That is a
can
stretch.
Measure up to this moment that's, right now.
That is a bold-faced lie. You said some shit in your life. That might have been the worst.
Come, Charmander, you better say.
In the number one contention match next week.
Woo! I believe. I'm in time.
Totally
fine.
I'll
show up with time.
I'm not showing up at all so far. I've got to fight against a chicken.
You gotta support Jericho.
No. I will just send him my best regards via email. And that'll be
can
it.
Can you reach the keyboard on his computer to call him?
I got a little baby laptop. It's a feature-priced laptop. I don't know.
Him and Mega Man are really good
friends.
They agree all the time. They play kickball
Mega Man,
all the time.
Mega Man, you gotta do double duty, bro.
Yeah.
You gotta do this deal. You can just be my tag team. Mega Man, Chris Jericho.
They play kickball in the park.
Yeah, they're the best kickball players ever. You can't, you try to throw the ball, you can't. They're so tiny.
And they're so fast.
Yeah, they're fucking...
You try to throw the ball to Jericho, put the ball in your arm bar.
Yeah. He catches it and puts it in the wall to Jericho. Then ask the ball if he wants to tap out.
Ask him!
It's a ball!
I don't care, ask him!
He's pointing back that kitty that Derek got this with.
And here's the last match of the night. The last chance.
World Cup
41.
Second
touchdown.
He's got like 7-8 pass. Tomorrow. Well, the match lasts the whole time. He gets food service in the pod.
Yeah. Not bad.
You got me. You know, it's all right. Come on, one more guys. I'm greedy.
Yeah, Woody.
Woody.
Woody's
on my team.
Because he's back and better than ever.
Oh, no.
Imagine if he was a 7th man on the 7th and 7th
man. Hey, man. That would have been.
Yeah, man. Maybe it's sort of been, you know, nothing.
No.
Either way, it's still back.
That's right.
It's
right.
There's a pirate.
I wonder what that's called. Wonder what the first wrestler is going, you know what I won't answer? Fireworks. Yep, he's a firework.
Then they were like, I own fireworks too.
Like, they understand it's a fake thing.
Yeah.
Who goes?
We're inside. It's like, okay, what do you want? Oh, a lot of fire.
The fireworks.
Give me pyro in all four.
Undertaker tried to burn me alive, so I'm gonna need some fire.
I need to fight fire with fire. Literally. Please, it's like. Spoiler, he doesn't stay in place.
I mean. I can't wait till he runs for, like, governor.
Yes.
Reptile?
Reptile!
Free agent. What do they agents say? I don't know agents say.
One of the last free agents.
So I'm sure I'll be corrected in the comments below.
Reptile.
Dead.
Better than
that
one? No. Okay. We already heard that song.
He comes out to some weird type of thing.
Yeah, I can hear it right now. It's playing.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, I do, techno, yeah, alright.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Groovy.
Woo, techno. Techno, alright. My analysis of Reptile right now.
You put the down with techno. Techno for the
Aw, am I Reptile?
Probably not.
He hates me.
What's the you and cuz of Lisa?
Aw, Reptile. He's invisible.
Why the fuck is the match with invisible? It's
the me and Neuro Michael
Tyson. Ooh, wow.
Impressive.
Yeah.
I think the last one going to pod.
Probably
not. Iron Patriot!
Yeah. Just saying. Through the roof. Who gave you that much pyro?
You're welcome.
He did it himself. He has that kind of power.
He knows Tony Stark.
Yeah, he's good friends with him.
I'm Peter Kim.
Got you.
And Cuba Gooding Jr.
Yeah.
That I've never paid to see Cuba Gooding Jr. Not really on purpose because it's him, just because of the movies that he's been
in. Oh, good.
Man, the other hat.
Oh, great.
Starting off the match.
Oh, that's all cool.
With that shin.
Look at that shin. It might be Jay Leno in disguise.
The man, yeah, oh yeah, he reminds me of Bruno Mars in the Super Bowl of this year. Like, you know what? I really want to see Bruno Mars. I really need Bruno Mars.
Mario Hat going solo now.
Good.
Because his friend Curious George mauled someone backstage.
We're all for mauling in the ring, but no mauling.
Not backstage.
Not backstage. Backstage is no maul zone.
And Mario Hat is on probation because of that.
That's why Yard Maul is not allowed anywhere to deal with healing.
Yeah.
No mauling zone. Alright.
That's true.
Can't maul backstage. He'll learn to maul.
I do like Mario Hat's cheetah tie, though.
Oh, it's hard to dislike a cheetah tie. Really?
Yeah. Oh, I don't like it.
So, I'm sure it was hard for you to dislike it.
He's also got red and white socks there.
Apparently, his inner Ronald McDonald.
That's right.
But the main guy does anything, I don't like him.
Well, I'm sure he's very.
You know how he's breathing right now? Pisses me the fuck off.
I'm sure he's very upset.
I mean, if I could get back in the ring one time, I'd beat the shit out of you.
If only, huh?
If only that could happen.
That would be something. You know, but you don't want to run that much.
That's true. There's that.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, that's right.
Hellboy?
Hellboy!
We have two free agents this match.
Two free agents. Because originally it was supposed to be Buff Piccolo, but then Botch. Can't have some of the number one contender fighting in a match between number one contender. What's the point of that?
That's true.
So he can lose.
They brought in Hellboy!
Alright, come on, Iron Patriot. Can we go ahead and get two guys in this match?
The last hope of magazine rests on.
No, we're not going to Truth Town.
Woody.
That's later this week.
Truth Town later this week, yeah. I mean, that's what Truth says,
though.
Oh.
I don't want to go to Truth
Town. Well, you have to
tell you're me. Not allowed. We're going to Truth Town because of you.
Yeah.
Oh.
You live in Lyersburg.
Right next to Truth Town. Oh. And you lied about where you live.
That's why you're from
Lyersburg.
I
don't
want to be in
Lyersburg. Well, then stop lying and stop fixing the dealie.
I'm not fixing the dealie.
It's a lie. I thought you're in Lyersburg.
One lie after another.
I'm not
going to
be sick. Your lies are making me nauseous.
Your lies are the reason why I have a head cold.
Oh, no.
It wasn't because the damn shitty party. It was
because
you're
alive. The damn party. I was going to bet a little better.
Yeah, damn. You threw a shitty party.
I heard he had quite the music playlist
going
there.
If you have Britney Spears going three times in a row, you're having a bad party.
If you think that dude looks like a lady who's big because they're fucking Mrs. Doubtfire.
Specifically just because of Mrs. Doubtfire.
Not
because
you know Aerosmith.
Hey, I heard that Aerospace band's pretty good.
Yeah.
Aerosmith?
Nice.
Samson?
That's way off.
Hellboy, putting the hurt.
Good. Just eliminated him like 2 seconds. Put him right into a pot.
We have not seen that yet in any of these matches, a man going through a pot.
No.
I would much greatly like to see what happened right now.
Just eliminate yellow hat. Just right through a pot. Broken face.
Oh, the whole face.
Yeah, the whole face is around top.
I would not mind right now if Michael Vick went out with a broken face.
Hey,
the coin perhaps broken face.
No, just for this week.
Is
there going to deduct points from them that they already have?
Oh, yeah, fumble first.
Wait.
Well, I think they just turned the ball over again.
Was it a fumble?
Oh, wait, no. Actually, yeah.
Top rope. Well, you got another point. You get 37. This is bullshit. Trofar, you got to put the game in your life right now. I'm done 37 points on Thursday night.
Yeah, but there's two players.
That's
running back number one quarterback. Those are huge points right there.
Oh, here comes the Iron Patriot.
Not good.
No rings at all.
I'm so excited.
I still don't know if I started Tavon Austin or Ryan Matthews before. Oh, Ryan Matthews is one big run to make up for, but Tavon Austin doesn't a big catch for sure. D-League, what do you think? Tavon Austin or Ryan Matthews? Now, understand, Ryan Matthews is not a promoted running offense. But Tavon Austin has not been a heavy target much in the first couple games.
He had two touchdowns last week.
But they were both like 1 yard touchdowns.
Top row, sure.
But Ryan Matthews is Ryan Matthews.
With one T. I traded him for Pierre Garçon because I have an abundance of wide receivers. But I think Ryan Matthews, just one run!
Oh,
dude. Alright, I'm trying Ryan Matthews. Dealing, thanks for making this decision for me. In the flex, over Tavon Austin.
You can ask Devin, man.
Oh, I don't have a number anymore!
Oh!
Maybe we should get back to tomorrow.
Kick ass, get in the mix, don't know what
I'm or a current TMXT tag team champion. Oh,
that's right.
The world.
At some point, I'll remember that the tag team division exists.
Hey, man, what are you going to
do? We'll get around to it eventually.
Yeah, maybe 2 weeks from now. Because next week we got whole match card set up.
Yeah.
I guess our Derek Fett answer on Friday. That's probably cool.
You got two Elimination Chamber matches, and then you have the title match between the Riddler and Piccolo.
Yep.
Which I'm not going to.
Yeah, I'm
going to tell you right now, I'm not going to be that match.
We're going to have that open the show so we can all get some ice cream.
Well, I mean, you could be at that match.
Yeah, like a beer. Or we just play the Fandango theme song.
I'll wait. You can do that as well. Not sitting around for that match. It's a load of shit. Fans, you're lucky. You're spoiled, fans. You don't appreciate anything we give you. Two of your guys are in a title match. Guess what? You're still going to complain about something. You're still going to find something to complain about.
Manuel had already busted open.
Yeah.
Manuel had and man with a broken face.
Good, no one's been limited yet. My guy's in the mix. But no, this happens every time.
Oh, our Patriot.
What do you guess?
Just getting slapped by Manuel.
Yes, please pick a fight with Hellboy. That's a great guy.
Toy, he's very flexible. He's not going to be broken anymore. Oh, kick ass one slap to Hellboy. And a sidewalk slam. Not a kick ass. Sidewalk slam of slam again.
Manuel had going after Woody.
I don't want to give him any more pussy in the area.
True.
I want to outview them eventually.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
That's the goal. Without view TNA, then we can tweet Dixie Carter. We can beat somebody. I'm just a random guy telling her to suck a dick. We're a fan person telling her to suck a dick. It holds more value that way.
It'd just be a twin picture of me smoking a cigar.
Is that what it'd be, Trevor?
Yeah, there are way more rude things I can do. I think that would be classic.
Be urinating in a picture of her.
Yeah, that would not be classic. Looking for classic.
Remember classic.
Although I literally did tweet at her if she would fuck me for blow. But
what if you smoked a cigar while peeing in a picture of her face?
While wearing a tailored suit.
It's still classic.
That is kind of classic.
It's very classic. Or pull the Kramer, smoke cigar, and drink a beer at the same time.
Impressive.
Yeah, quite. Hellboy and Reptile, the undrafted free agents. UDFA.
They could go to someone's team. They could go to obscurity.
Obscurity.
But their points still count, though.
I mean, you
look, that's the one fucking shit. He's got a mask on.
Well, you can post over, I'm telling you.
How do you know?
Because it's Don Cheadle.
Uh-oh. Manny O'Head. With the Patriot Slam.
Points, baby.
Going to last place match. Hellboy busted open.
Points, baby. Does Hellboy bleed? What is like the history behind that character?
I don't know.
He was a demon born on Earth.
All I know is that was a
and raised baby. By some random German scientist.
Two shitty movies.
There was two of them?
Yeah. The Golden Army.
I think he's like a cool superhero.
I don't even watch it when it's on the FX.
I don't hate Hellboy. I mean, like, it's a decent idea.
I just haven't been.
What's worse, him or the Fantastic Four?
Oh, Fantastic Four.
And the Silver Surfer.
I may or may not own Hellboy on DVD. I will never buy the Fantastic Four.
Listen, Fantastic Four has Silver Surfer. You got the fucking dude's a flame dude, and you made Jessica Alba invisible. What am I gonna... No.
That's for working.
All of that is just... It's like backwards.
Hey, you looking at Jessica Alba? Well, you can't do her in this movie!
Well, she's the invisible girl! No! No, no, no. That's
she
not...
should be the extra visible girl.
Yeah.
Kick-ass snake eyes. There's a snake in his boot.
In his eyes.
Uh-oh.
Woody's Roundup.
Woody's Roundup.
Make him tap out! It's locked in!
Set out of the ring!
Make him tap! Come on!
There's nowhere to go!
Come on! Give me one elimination! Give me one! Give me one! Come on! Ask him! That's locked in!
Oh,
we got one!
He tapped out.
Woody's Roundup.
He's been a tag team champion. Tap out.
Ref throwing up the X's.
Woody.
Oh, there he goes.
Could that put Woody in the tag team title?
It's him versus the tag team champion.
Oh, totally.
One. Two in one match.
It'll make them both tap at the same time.
Just make two copies of Woody.
Yeah, I might give you guys a tag team title. Yeah.
Woody and Woody's partner, Woody.
Oh, damn it. There's our team. That's been doing well, then you pulled this kind of shit on me. Oh.
I'm a patriot. Throw a reptile.
Gorilla on the floor, if that counts.
Oh my god! Belly to belly.
Hellboy, leave his face alone. He's made in China.
He says being of China.
He says made in China.
Oh, that's true. He was made in China. It's not those Taiwanese child labor workers.
Iron Patriot, camel clutch on the reptile over there.
Make him tap, get that third place, Woody. Coast your way to third. Coast your way to third.
That's it!
Alright!
Final
Looted him. No. Oh, look at the size difference between the other two versus Woody.
Forget, Woody is...
Oh, don't team up on Woody! What the fuck?
Woody is a toy.
He's the least threatening person in his entire match.
Woody's a toy. He can't be hurt.
He's
so back to
he's got emotions, man. He feels the emotional and psychological Uh-oh. Pain.
Is this Woody... Is this the day
Probably.
Woody dies?
Most likely.
Yeah. Iron Patriot, bide your time.
This is the best Iron Patriot and Woody have ever done.
Yeah, you dropped
career best for both.
Oh, damn it.
Patriot slam.
No.
Oh, that's a lot of shit, Hellboy.
I'll take the pin.
Oh.
A lot of shit, Hellboy.
Way to go, Tolbert.
A lot of shit. Where I caught Iron Patriot.
You vulture.
Let's go to... okay. Come on, Iron Patriot. You got this. No, that's not what you got. You gotta grab him first before he grabs you.
Elbow to the face and... What is that?
He's gonna like...
He's murdering him?
He's gonna smash his
he's
face.
He's murdering him!
He's gonna tap out.
You can't murder him, it's the game.
You better tap out then.
What are you doing?
You better tap out.
That's it!
Iron Patriot's out.
Iron Patriot's unconscious!
How cold.
Hellboy went wire to wire!
Wow!
I'm drafted free agent Hellboy. Don't check for fact, you pick either Hellboy or Shredder.
But there are other people available as well.
Well, I'll leave my
That's
the stockpile of my labor, Cleveland. I'll tell you.
I don't think they carry over.
Yeah, they don't carry over.
Wow, that's going to carry over the ground.
Did you just file for justice?
The injunction was fine. It's like rollover bits for my cell phone, alright? I'm still carrying my waiver wires. I got papers.
I mean,
that papers
too.
Those are
really
easy.
Paper? Alright, we need to get some doctor out there or something. I don't
want
to
lose
the draft
picker for it. Well, I see Iron Patriot. I saw his leg moving or something.
Yeah, that's
probably
going to
be glitching.
Yeah. He's convulsing. Come on, I don't want to lose. I drafted him. I don't want to lose him. Get up
some
He's
good. He's good. He's good.
No, he's rolling
for
help!
He's not dead!
He's rolling for help!
Alright, people, we'll see you next week from TMNXT.
Yeah.
No, you won't.
Interesting night.
No, you won't.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a Trevor hour.
No!
Just Trevor.
And Major Chris Jericho.
No.
Major Chris Jericho versus Pikachu.
Yeah, you can make a man
this
like
time
a
it's
Major.
Personal.
Y1J.
Y1J.